What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Apple, back at it with some Skyrim, second episode. Doesn't that guy look pretty? Oh, yeah. I figured out if you use the scroll wheel, you can, like, go third person or first person. I'm probably gonna stick most to first person. That's how I roll. And I will be collecting a ton of flowers, because flowers are pretty. And everyone needs a little bit of pretty in their lives. So today, guys, we're off to Riverwood to talk to Alwar. There's flowers. Okay. Flowers, more flowers. Because there's got to be some sort of, like, potion crafting in this game, I'm assuming. What's over there?
See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares.
Yeah.
Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night.
Ooh.
That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it.
Fair enough. As I was saying, there's gonna be some sort of, like, crafting mechanic with all these flowers. I mean, otherwise, what's the point? Is this? Guardian Stone. Let's activate it. What is this? Those under the sign of the mage will learn all magic skills 20% faster. You may only have one sign blessing at a time. Okay, I'll accept this one.
These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the
stones
that dot Skyrim's landscape.
Oh, this is a mage. Warrior stone. Then all combat skills 20% faster.
Well, to each his own.
We'll keep the magic one. I'll keep the magic one. You'll keep the magic one. Flower. Flower. Over there. On the map. On the map. On the map. On the map. It's a pretty waterfall. It's a pretty waterfall. Oh, more flowers.
Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your honor. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications. Okay.
Fish! Can I? Oh, what's a bit I can catch fish? With my hands. Spam that E button. I can. I caught a fish. No. Let me back up. Did I? Okay, I think I caught all the fish. That's cool. Alright, give me those flowers. More flowers. Flowers. More flowers. What? Oh god, hello! Where is it? It's okay, I burnt it. I crisped the wolf a little bit. I'll take its pelt. Good work. Good hustle. What's up? Is there anything else up here? Nope. Oh, more flowers! Flowers for days! Take them.
I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
You're welcome. More flowers, though. Don't you try and pick any of my flowers. These are mine. You here? You here? Flowers? What an absurd. Oh! Gorgeous. Flowers. And here is Riverwood. Oh, I get it. It's like a lumber village, and it's near a river. The wood, like, there's wood near the river. Riverwood. Hey. What's doing?
Uncle Alvar, hello.
Need some tannin wreck.
What are you doing? Are you on leave from shores? Oh. What happened to you?
Hi.
Feindorf thinks.
Shh, are you in some kind of trouble? Keep your voice down. I'm fine. But we should go inside to talk.
Can I steal
What's
these?
Going
on?
Who's this?
He's a friend. Saved my life.
Ooh.
In fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Ooh.
Okay.
You just got iron and steel here, boy.
We'll get you something to eat. And you can tell me all about it.
Okay, when he leaves, I'm gonna take his iron. You leave! God damn it! I'll steal your iron another time. Am I hidden yet? God damn it! Alright, I won't steal his iron. Let's go inside. Ugh, party poopers. Ooh, this place is nice. Very quaint.
We have company.
Got a lot of food in here. Hey, you go. Hey.
We've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry.
Yeah.
Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Thanks. I'll just sit here.
Now then, boy. What's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tully as a Skald. We were stopped in Helgen. We were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion.
You said you were gonna
get know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I made it out myself, if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out.
Secret.
Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Secret, you said you were gonna get us food.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine.
Oh, well, thank you.
Glad to help however I can.
Give me some food.
Like
oh,
I said.
Hi.
I'm glad to help in any way I can.
But this I need egg your is help. Got a monotone.
We
yes.
need your help.
Yeah, what would you like? I can buy food off of you. I don't have any money, I don't think. I'll have this, though. Oh, take the gifts? Don't mind if I do.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
Okay.
If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
I guess I can do it. Do you have any more supplies I could take?
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need. Within reason.
Nah, I already took it all. How do I get to Whiterun from here?
Cross the river and then head north.
Okay.
You'll see it just past the falls.
Okay, cool.
When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach. The Jarl's palace.
Okay, thanks. Okay, that's all I need.
Mm-hmm. Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush, well, child.
Wait, hold on. It doesn't say steal anymore.
To make yourselves at home.
Robin blind. Come on, Hadvar, get in on this. Oh, I can't steal the sword. Yeah, you can give me all your stuff. I can't take the shield. I can take your kettle.
Did you really see a dragon?
Yes. I'ma take all your gold. Can't take that silver ring, because I'm assuming that would be stealing.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot.
Take the gold, though. And the coin purse.
Listen, I'm going to stay up here for a while.
I'm gonna take it.
You can make your own way to Solitude from here.
Okay.
I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here.
Yeah,
from
that's
there
where
you can take a carriage to Solitude.
That's where he said to go. That is a mean looking fish.
I hope
fish.
I'll see you in Solitude. Good luck.
Okay, not good luck yet, because I still want to rob this guy blind. What's down here? Stuff.
Papa isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
Stop bloody talking to me. I don't care. I'm gonna take your bread and tankards. No. I didn't touch the bow. I'm just taking the arrows and the kettle. Take the dagger. Guess what? Take the iron gauntlets. Can't take the steel armor. Okay. Search barrels. I'll take your tomatoes. Oh my god, this bloke is getting robbed blind. Take your gold. Oh my gosh. Hi. I'm not... Hello. Take your axe.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Yeah, okay, lady, I wasn't. Gosh. Take your wine, then. Can I take any of this? Yeah, but it's all the same stuff. I'll take the pots, because they're good value. Good value for money. Can I take any... Ooh, iron boots. Nord's mead. All right, let's get equipped. Apparel. I don't want this, don't want that, don't want this. Yes, I know the shield's better. Iron boots are better. Iron gauntlets are better. Let's equip the ring of lockpicking. That'll increase our lockpicking and make it easier. Alright, now we're...
Did you really see a dragon?
Decked out a little bit more. Yes, I did see a dragon. Now, can you stop talking to me? I'm leaving. Your child's annoying. I'm gone.
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys.
Yeah, alright, calm down. Jesus. Open Skyrim. Na, 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 na. Oh, hello, puppy. Okay, so we gotta go to that place over flower. There. Over there. Dun. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Flowers. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, can I nick your fish? You fish are mine! It's a very nice game to traverse. It's a deer. I wonder if I can kill it. Hold on. Get the longbow equipped.
I'm gonna kill this deer. Oh, fuck. Trapped on a log.
Where'd it go? There it is. I missed. This is how we hunt in Skyrim.
That looks ridiculous. What's that rabbit that was here?
Nah, I missed. Oh well! Let's get our flames and iron sword. Stop crouching. And let's pack those away! Onward to adventure!
Oh, there's a nice little town down there.
Oh, that's where we're going. Okay. Oh no, we're going this way. Okay. There's another deer. Do I wanna... Okay, let's see if we can take this deer out. Too bloody high. God damn it! I need to get better with this. Fire! I was gonna V-line it, but I'm like, nah. Nah. What are these dudes? Excusez-moi! I would like to take your flowers, please. Why? What's... Why are we running?
Citizen, I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business.
Okay. Why are you go... Where are you going? Are you throwing him into the river? No way. Boo. Boo! I thought they were going to throw him into the river. That would have been cool. Flowers! Flower! Another flower! More flowers! Gosh, I'm going to fill up this backpack with just flowers. Some people swords, some people bows and arrows, me, flowers. Lots and lots of flowers. What's up here?
Hello? Hello?
Hi.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
What? No thanks to me?
Certainly not.
It didn't.
But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant.
A giant?
That's why I'm here with my shield brothers.
What's a shield brother?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions?
Nope.
An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Okay. I'm not gonna answer that.
You,
what's a giant got? Ooh, some arrows.
Strong. Come to Yorvaskar and be a companion.
Yorvaskar. Potatoes, 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 potatoes. What are these? Cabbages, cabbages, cabbages. Thanks for the food. I'm out. Okay, I'm out. Okay. On to the flowers. White, run, flowers.
Hello, horse. Hello, horsey.
Wow. So HD. Much wow. How do I get in? I just keep following the... Oi. Enjoying your bread? Flower.
Ooh.
Ooh. Little bridge. Is that your sewage water? That's gross, man. That's gross. Flowers. Let's put our stuff away. I don't think we're going to be getting into any fighting here.
Helgen got hit by a dragon.
Hi, flower.
City's closed with the dragons about.
Yeah.
Official business only.
This is official business. Riverwood calls for the Jarl's aid.
You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Thanks. Thank you. Flowers. I'm just gonna nick all your flowers. Don't mind me. Open white run. Discovered.
We'll pay whatever it takes. But we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
That dude just got roasted. You guys got a lot of flowers here. I love it. Oh, there's a flower. Don't think I didn't see you. Flowers. Okay, that's okay. Would you, I'm getting way too sidetracked with these flowers.
Give me your money.
Oh, what's going on here?
I don't have any money. You better give me 5 septims right now, or I'm gonna bloody your nose.
Yeah, boy.
10 septims tomorrow, baby Battleborn. Or I'm gonna bloody your nose and your lip.
Ha.
No, please. I really don't have any money, Bray.
He doesn't.
I'll give you 10 septims tomorrow. Just don't hit me.
Dragons.
Shut
you're
up.
Mad, I say.
Ah, you made me miss what the kid was saying. Pretty sure that girl's gonna deck the boy. It's gonna be funny. What's the? That doesn't look like where I'm meant to go. They said up the hill. Oh, okay. There we go. More flowers.
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford it.
Hm? It took me weeks to find that.
Ooh, a creature. I need to go up here. Hello?
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
That's nice.
I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
That's nice.
Need supplies?
No. Ooh, actually, yeah. I'll do that after I talk to the Jarl, because I've got a lot of stuff I need to sell that I may have stolen from people that are giving me quests. Hello. Hello. Are you the Jarl? No, I'm stealing it.
Please.
What's the meaning
of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuth is not receiving visitors.
He's receiving me.
Who's this then?
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people.
That's nice.
You have my attention.
But I need to speak to the Jarl.
Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me.
No, I don't want.
I'm starting to think.
I want to hear what he has to say.
Yes, see? No.
What's this about Riverwood being in danger?
Well, they're in danger because of the dragon that destroyed Helgen.
The smith, isn't he?
Yes.
Reliable, solid fellow.
He is.
Not prone to flights of fancy.
Nope.
And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon?
Oh, absolutely. I saw it with my own eyes.
Some Stormcloak raid gone wrong?
No. There was a dragon. Yes, I had a great view while the Imperials trying to cut off my head.
Really?
Yes.
You're certainly forthright about your criminal past.
Well, I mean, I didn't commit any crimes.
It's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute.
Exactly.
Especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen?
The bloody dragon. The dragon destroyed Helgen. And last I saw, it was headed this way. I'll say this one.
By Ysmir, Irileth was right.
Yep.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls?
No.
Against the dragon?
No.
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once.
Yes.
It's in the most immediate danger.
I agree.
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him.
Shut up.
We should not.
Thank you.
I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Thank you.
Irileth.
Nah.
Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
Go.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
Good. Leave.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative.
Yep.
You've done Whiterun a service.
Sure have.
I won't forget it. Here. Take this as a small token of my esteem.
Take what?
There is another thing you could do for me.
Ooh.
Suitable for someone of your particular talents?
The slicey dicey?
Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
The rumors of dragons? Boy, I saw one. What did you give me? Did you give me anything? Oh, he did? I think he gave me this Imperial stuff, maybe? No, he gave me steel armor. Okay. I'll chuck that on. And all these are bad weapons. Did he give me any weapons? No. Okay. Can I Robin the Jarl. La 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 la. Oh, that's fire. Oh, so much money to be made here. Yeah, hold on, I'm just robbing your blind still. Ooh, taffy. Some ale plates. Oh, no, don't sit down. Oh my god. Dude, seriously. You're not making this Robin any easier. Okay. And that. Hi. I'm not Robin, you Jarl blind. It's in here. Do you have any tomes? No, but I'll take those goblets. Ooh. Ooh. This is a lot of food, boy. I would definitely be coming back here to rob you of your food. Any tomes? Tomes? No tomes. Hi.
Varengar.
Ah, it's a steal. Ah, it's a steal.
Help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
Damn it. Oh, I can take those bites. Yeah, just hold on a second. Nords of Sky. Ooh, coin purse. Yes, thank you.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me.
Yes.
I could use someone to fetch something for me.
Well, okay, Wall.
When I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
That's cool, Wall. All right, Wall. Where am I going and what am I fetching? Point, eh?
No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that.
Nope.
Leave those details to your betters, am I right?
Okay.
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow.
That's
a
nice.
A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites.
Okay.
Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me.
Sure.
Simplicity itself.
Okay. I'm just gonna exit this now.
To Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man.
This raising the arcane lost. Read. Read. There's a lot of books. Yeah, dude, wasn't listening.
I'm sure you will prove most useful. Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. White Run will be in your debt.
What is this? Can I enchant things? To enchant item, you must know an enchantment and have a soul. Build soul gem to power the enchantment. Okay. Item. Can we enchant my sword? I don't know any enchantments or have any soul gems. Okay. Never mind. I'm gonna leave the episode here, guys. It's kind of long. There's a lot of story and more looty steely stuff. Searches end table. Immortal blood. Ooh. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the episode here, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. And next episode, we're gonna be doing that questy thing and selling our items. So until then, guys, catch us later.